Okay. All right. So strength deficit's a model. I always like to preface that. It is not a universal fit. And I think that's the part when we're coming up with a program that when we start to look down the rabbit hole of, oh, here's something that I could do with my teams or my athletes, it is a very situationally dependent type of model. And the example is football. It is extreme archetype driven sports. So you can look at a football team and say, okay, I have offensive and defensive linemen that are on average 300 pounds plus. I have wide receivers that can be 180 pounds and be wildly successful. And when you're looking at that, you're going, okay, I can start to categorize these guys and I can start to program around it.